mind your own business. Oddly enough, the one place you never hear that is in business. Maybe because when barriers go up, shutters tend to come down. But a business that's open, open to new ideas. Open late. Sorry. Open-minded. That is different. Open to new places, markets, the world. Well, a business like that stays open. Now is not the time to batten down the hatches. It's time to throw them open and let a new wind blow in. Because being open is good for business. Exactly.